Hello everyone and welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. Today we're going to be doing a Gathering of the Beast Council. So let's go ahead and jump into today's video. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, make sure you leave a like and subscribe down below to continue following along all our Kirby and the Forgotten Land videos. As we are approaching the end, but we've got plenty of more Let's Play series to go further down the road. And of course, still got a couple more videos coming out of this series, so definitely stay tuned and enjoy the video. Ooh, it's the big monkey man. Oh, rip. Oh, all right, that got him. Sweet. Oh, we're taking the car. Oh, it's on a timer. All right, we got him. It was number one. Let's take this ability. Yeah, we'll take this. Oh no, not this guy. Come on. Nice. All right. Oh, got an extra one out of that. Sweet. I think I hear a Waddle Dee down there. No, can't do that. I guess it lets me retry it.
Oh.
Oh, man. There's the Waddle-Dee. That was number three. Okay. We missed one. All right. I think we found another along the way, though, so we'll be all right. Ugh. This stole my ability. This one... Let's do the freeze ability. Flower line. Oh, okay. Ah, almost had her. Skating along. There we go. I see there's a Waddle Dee up there, but I have no idea how to get up there. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay, I see it. Cool. All right, got number four. Thank you. Oh, whoops. There's number five. And here we go. Stage cleared. See, we got those three. We got four more and an additional one. Cool. So we ended up with a total of eight this round. All right. And with that, that'll wrap up today's video for Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. Next up, we're going to be heading over to the Beast Pact Final Stand. That sounds like it's going to be really cool. So I hope to see you guys there in that video. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you next time.